morning, Love Machine, Price, and Company, and Jericho, Yuri. Disgust me. All right, we are back again with Fallout 3, and sexual seduction. If you catch my drift, catching it. A lot of garbage laying around. Thinking about selling it all. Or I'll do it after this playing time and stuff. Got some nice glasses, though.
Thought I heard something.
I thought I heard something, too. It was me talking and you in the way. Ow. What we got here? Got some stuff. Yeah, fuck that. Let's just go. I don't know what the plan of the day is today, but we're gonna do something. And that's all you guys need to know, I think. I think it's safe to say that I'll just do stuff and you guys just like, yeah, he's doing stuff. That's sort of the gist of it. Where's Jericho? Okay, well. Just randomly appear, Jericho. That's cool. You know, whatever. I enjoy heart attacks. Okay. So, I have a few missions, but I really don't want to do them. Mostly because they take... Freak. Mostly because they take forever to walk there, and it's a lot of boring stuff, and I edited it out and stuff, so you guys don't see it, but I don't want to do too much boring stuff over and over. It's pretty annoying to just travel and walk. I mean, some funny stuff happens sometimes, but poop. Poop happens too, mostly in the toilet, but sometimes in your pants and everywhere else. You disgusting thing, you're still here. Ah, beautiful brown.
Welcome.
What's up, Mickey? Alright, so what I think we're gonna do, for the hell of it, is explore some areas near me first. Maybe come across other civilizations or something. Just for relaxing time, and then we'll go into other stuff later. And whatnot, and stuff. You know, because there's not enough exploring in this game, and I think I can, explore a little bit more.
Are you kidding me?
Fuck the Enclave, get money. Anyone else wanna tussle? I'll tussle right now. No, there's usually nothing good in this area, but maybe we'll go to the school and visit those raiders over there. Not the Oakland Raiders, just regular raiders. Actually, isn't there a city somewhere nearby? Or something? Like, bringing out my map is actually gonna help me. But I know there was, like, some type of civilization nearby. And I can't remember what the name of it is. And I also can't remember in what direction it is. Because granted, I play this game a lot, but I also haven't played it in like 2 years, or a year, or something like that. Probably a year and a half or so. Because I was busy with New Vegas and other stuff. And New Vegas got pretty boring for me fast. I ended up rushing the ending. Stuff you guys don't care about, but, you know. Ooh. I see a robot over here. Needs to be put down. What's up, man? You got a problem shooting me? Oh. Oh. Sucks for you. All your stuff is rolling on the hill. You should go follow it. God damn it, man. I'm a weak son of a bitch. Am my strength is pretty high, but apparently I can't move anything for shit. Come on! Rot. Rust. There's an enclave bot. Let's go pay him a visit. Hey, what's up, enclave bot? Hey, man. Came to the wrong part of town, motherfucker.
Again, sweet America, this is President John Henry Eaton.
What up?
Got a moment.
Oh, got company? We got company, guys. I mean, Jericho, Yuri. Oh, this is the school. Let's do this.
Hiding from me? Better hope.
No, I'm not hiding from you. I'm going in, actually. Oh, it's radiated like crazy. So let's open this thing up. It's all radiated. Hey, thanks. Thanks for that. You infested pile of garbage. Well, looks like this episode, Mad Mike goes to school. Or Price. What's that say? What's that say? I don't know what that says. Some kind of new language. Yes, I'm learning new languages already. I haven't even gone inside. Wait a minute. There's a playground. There is a playground. Oh, we're playing today. We're playing today. Give me this. Nobody can ride my tricycle. Oh, come here. Come here. Get out of here. Who's over there? Mole rats. Rats infesting my playground. Let me get inside my spaceship. I'm too big. No. How about this one? I'm still too big. Jericho, get away. This is mine. Oh, we got company. Hello. Wow. Good job. You got some stuff on you, but not goods. This is bads. Hello, principal? There's guys killing. They should be suspended. Suspended by a noose. Lol. Puns. Hey. Who are these random people dying out here? Jericho kill them? And didn't tell me? Could have lost some valuables. Like 6 bullets. Yeah, 6 bullets is very important. Anyways. I don't know which one's my desk. I mean, I was a teacher back in the vault, but you know, that didn't pan out the way I wanted. It's got doors, nice. It's pretty normal. A locker, okay. Lockers, alright, that's better. What's up here? Oh, dead body. That's part of school. You can just go over there. What's this? Nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. What's going on? What's this? Is that, like, actually part of the building? Or is it... I guess so. I'll check that in a bit. Wait a minute, why does that go inside the school and there's windows to lead to another room? That doesn't make sense. I don't know. I actually went to school. They had windows to look inside each other's classroom. That was kind of weird. So. Whatever. School desk. Hello. Oh my. Danger. Boom. Kids learn to find shelter. Shoulder. I said shoulder. I'm an idiot. Leave me alone. I'm sick. Again. I'm just a sickness by now. What you got in here? Bathrooms? Nice. Pretty nice. But I don't see no Stimpak stuff. What's this? That's a broken toilet. Can I lift that? No, I cannot. No, I cannot. No, I can't. Flour. Where ain't cooking? God damn it. Stop giving me randoms. For once, can I just explore something and something's like, hey, 50 million bottle caps for some reason. From the kid that collected bottle caps. That'd make my day. Unless the school was like, I don't know. Maybe bottle caps are just ancient. Ooh, new cola truck. I don't want that right now. Well, this is probably the most boring episode ever, so I probably edited a bunch of the stuff out. And stuff. Lower level. No, we're gonna go to the upper level. That's where all the action is. Up top. Uppercuts. You thought you hear a lot of things, Jericho, and you're always wrong. Prepare! It's in fact go time. Man, these guys are just dropping. Jericho's making quick work.
Hiding from me? Better hope I don't find you.
Said Jericho talking to some random guy. Sword, I remember when I used to use swords. I'm hearing voices above me. Or below me. That's cool. That works too. I'm just gonna collect everything that he drops. Hey! Hell no! Damn right. Should've paid attention. Always look behind you. As a matter of fact, everybody watch right now, always look behind you. You never know. It's wild out here. Who's what? You come out and fight, man. You're hiding. Where are these people hiding, huh? God damn, I didn't use the main entrance.
Come on, boys. Fresh meat.
I'll give you fresh meat, you ugly fucking spiky hair bitch. Get out of here. There's your meat. Eat your head. Who else is over here? What's this? Surgical tubbing. Who's over here? Don't be hiding from me. I'll loot this in my own time. I'm here to get action. There's another downstairs.
This is bullshit. Come out, fight.
Well, you come out and fight, damn it. Stop hiding. Where is he, Jericho? Says
okay,
he's here.
Cut the shit. Who is that?
Is he downstairs or something? Or upstairs? Man. Man. This is why. This is why this game drives me nuts. Well, hello. You nice looking place, you. Huh? Over here? Jericho scared the shit out of me. See, he doesn't even know. How am I supposed to do my job if he doesn't even know where the people are? We might have found someone. Oh, we're just going in circles. Yep, circles. Am I allowed to hear people downstairs, or? That's another part of whatever. I need to go back upstairs again. That's where the action is, I said.
This is bullshit. Come out,
did I search you? Probably did. I don't keep mental tracks. Here we go.
Okay, cut the shit.
Yeah. Oh. Tear him apart.
Well, I didn't hurt him at all. Wow, Price. Wow.
Your ass.
This guy's running. What the fuck? Damn right. Damn right. Library key. We're gonna go get some books. Look how the light cracks through the ceiling and stuff. It's magical.
Hearing those damn noises again.
Peekaboo. You're trapped, bitch. Uppercut. That's all funny, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Sorry, this is getting graphic and violent.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey. Sit. Oh god. Sit. I have a new trophy mount for my wall. You hold it. What's this? Switchblade? Huh? Duck and cover? Suck me? Ha ha ha. How dare you? How dare you? How dare you? Alright. Now we loot.
Are you fucking kidding me?
He's got a grenade! This place is dangerous. Or roaches. Actually, sounds like roach. I'm stuck. Oh god. Jericho, we have company. Go. Go look. Go look. Check it out. You got company. Right there, man.
What?
Oh god. Here he comes. Wow, that guy just got lit up. He doesn't know how to use the sledge like I do, which is just run around crazy like. And swing! Jericho, don't start exploring without me, man. There could be traps. Let's save. I ain't taking no chances. None whatsoever. Check it out. I knew it was ants. We've got an infestation to take care of. Drugs. Walter, got you some scrap metal. Hell, everything in this game is like, you have to look for it, damn it. My eyes hurt. And yes, I'm listening to the radio, but it's kind of low. I think I lowered it more in the settings. I'm not sure. Maybe I just don't have my game volume as high as I should. So, yeah. What's this? Looks kind of important. Let's shoot it. Nothing. Alright, we're going in. Hey, who said you can come out? Yeah, no one said you could come out. Here we go. They're releasing the evil. We're gonna stop it. The evil. Jericho. Jericho. Oops. Okay, Jericho. Whatever. Go for the jog. Done? Done jogging? Yeah, you're done. That looks nasty down there. But what kind of adventurers are we if we don't explore and destroy everything? Let's go, guys. This is it. Destruction of Ants. The game. The sequel. The movie. The game movie. The movie game. Cakewalk. Pathways. It's pretty well lit. Oh, okay, there we go. Get used to the controls. Well, according to this, this is nothing over here. It was correct. I wonder if the ants put these lights themselves. Yeah, that's what I do to ants. Speaking of, there's a bunch in my house. Oh, God. They have soldier ants. Well, you know what we do with soldier ants? We squish them like the rest. Squish them like the rest. Yeah, it is time. Frag out! Hold. Get him. He's running. Hey, is this the place where we go into a room and they attack us? In like hordes? Oh god, I think this is the room. We're saving again. For flawless perfection of greatness. That's how you gotta play this game. At least once. Oh god, this room. These rooms. Where you running, huh? You gonna tell the others? Maybe this is where frag mines are important. Oh well. Ew. Eggs. Oh! It has begun their attacking. What up, bitches? Whoops. Time for action. I am Reed. That's it. That was poopy. Let's destroy all their ants for the hell of it. Oh, guys, I didn't see you there. You druggies! Ooh, step back. Ooh, rounds. Ooh, more rounds. Ooh, a stim pack. Good thing all the good stuff fell out of you people. What's that under your arm, huh? Get out of the way, you bum. Yeah, I'll take that. Get out of here. I don't want that. What you got under you, huh? You're hiding stuff too? Sleep with the ants that killed you. When they grow up, they'll be hungry. If I destroy it, though. Search it all. Search it all. No, not you. Nice nightlight here, is your baby. Where'd you come from up there? Can I do anything up there? It looks pretty big up there. I can go up there. Come on. Come on. Come on, game. Parkour. What's up there? It's taunting me. There is an easy way to do this. I'll be back. We will do this now. You what? Bethesda, you son of a bitch. Oh, wait. Crouch jump. I'm almost there. Oh, come on. I could do this. Is there something there? It's. What the f- Magic! Come on. Stand, man. Stand. I just need you to stand up. Oop. Oopa. Yes! I did it. I did it. What's over here? What? Get out of here, Jericho. This place is a dump.